Hi guys, Ardawen here, and it's time for episode 502 of One Piece. Let's just jump in and see what is going to happen. In 3, 2, 1. Okay, so Great Terminal is burning. And together with the Blue Gem Pirates, we thought they were going to be safe, but they were got screwed over, because of course they were. And we saw even more what kinds of scumbags the people, or the noble people of the town are of Gao Kingdom are. And but Dragon is around. Monkey D. Dragon, Luffy's father. Who Luffy doesn't know at this point that it is his father, is around. And just about when the pirates were trying to kill Luffy, I assume it was Luffy using the Conqueror's haki. That was cool. I thought it was Dragon for a moment, but I guess it was Luffy who used it. And then Blue Gem was about to shoot Ace, which I don't know. Well, obviously he didn't die there because, you know. But. Chicken butt! That's pretty much all that happened. Sabo got away again, and he was kind of saved by Dragon. So, I really liked this arc. I thought it was just gonna be like three episodes of recaps, but it's a full on arc. It's a full on arc with Ace and Luffy. And even though I really, really want to see our crew being back together, this is cool. So it looks like that the intro is over again. So it's a nice moment to jump back into the video. Well, the second opening is about to start, right? I mean, right now. Meanwhile, getting myself something to drink. It's gonna be a crazy week this week at work. Really, really, really crazy. We'll just see how we get out of this. Hopefully alive, and if not, here's to my resurrection. Oh yeah, someone was jumping up there. We saw someone jumping there. Oh, fucking Dandan! Oh, Dandan! Fucking Dandan! I did not expect Dandan to jump in. Look at her! Look at her with a big ass axe. Oh. Oh. Oh, oh, shit. Okay, or that. Fucking ace. Nice. Oh, and Dun Dun is going to fight with Ace. Oh, wow, Dun Dun. Fucking Dun Dun. Oh, it's like really, really messed up. What? What in the name of actual fuck? There's just a bad word. Oh, fucking dragon right. Oh, fucking awesome. Fucking awesome. Fucking awesome. No. Oh, okay, but oh, shit. Sorry, guys, there are. Oh. Yeah. Keep believing that. Oh, wow. Oh, this scum of the earth, this scum of the earth. Yeah, what, so many people looking for them. Yeah. So fucking terrible. Captured so quickly again. I feel bad for Sabo. But what happened to Dun Dun and Ace, man? Oh, so fucking terrible, man. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Seriously. Fuck you. Look at that. Now you made Sabo cry. Yeah, you're right, man, but I don't know what happened to Ace, though. I mean, of course he survived. I mean, come on. That would be really, really weird flux in the timeline. But, freedom is just going. Just come on, man. Well, they all want to see the fucking celestial dragon like it's some freaking god. It's fucking annoying. Oh, hey, cute cat.
Kitty cat. Kitty cat. Look, cat.
She doesn't care. Oh, man. Look at that, man. Just all for one fucking person. Fucking disgusting. Is there? Was that Sabo? That's what I call freedom. They instantly know. Yeah, the guard that always falls asleep. Yeah, bye, Daddy. Yes, it is Samo. Oh, and then the big blue S instead of ASL. Nice, so fucking. No fucking way. Nice. Fuck yes, Samo. Oh shit. Oh, look at all those cannons. That's... Look how it dwarfs that little fisherman's boat. There you go. Breezing past. Yeah, just don't pay any mind. It's just a fisherman boat. Oh, 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 oh shit! Oh, oh shit! Oh no! Fuck! What the fuck? Oh, fuck! Well, at least everyone got to see it. Everyone saw what that celestial dragon did to a fisherman boat. One kid on a fisherman boat. Stolen, yes. Flying a pirate flag, yes. But one tiny fisherman boat. Fucking hell. Samo, I hope you're okay. And let's just jump in and see what's going to happen. And bye, man.